So for the tappet, the bore in the cylinder head, you can see, let's get in closer so you can see there is a big hole in there. So that's for the oil coming to this bore and to feed the tappets for the oil. So that the tappets, so you have an oil hole there, and in the cylinder head, the tappet bore, you have a big hole over there. And inside there, you can see still some oil. So looks fine, the cylinder bore for the tappets to live in.